What I like about the blend flex technology is the flexibility that it gives students. You know, when students are in your classroom and they have other things on their mind, they're not really able to pay attention. But because these videos, these class sessions are recorded, they can go back later and watch them on tape in their own time. When they're relaxed, they're going to retain more of the information, and therefore they're going to have a greater chance of being successful. That's what I think. Now also your arms are extended. Say extended.
Extended.
Yeah, okay, now bring them down to the side. And this is a lateral movement. Yeah, I know, right? Get out of each other's way. Okay, so you bring them down to the side. Now this is lateral. So now your arms are lateral. So we have two major cavities, the dorsal cavity and the ventral cavity. We had a student who was the only person from her county attending. Now normally when you only have one student or as little as like five, your class is canceled. Her class wasn't canceled because she was in the blend flex. So it allowed her to still attend class because the class was still running because really she was a part of the entire class. So that's one of the best benefits I see of people who are attending in the rural areas.
I took the A&P course. I did it from my house so I didn't have to drive to campus. Saved me on some gas money, so I didn't have to drive all the way 30 minutes from home to come to class.
I am unemployed right now. I quit whenever I had my son because I wasn't able to afford to work and send him to daycare. Well, usually I would watch the lectures at night after my kids went to sleep, and I could watch them as many times as I wanted, which was nice. If I didn't get it the first time she said it, I could watch it and rewind it. When I graduate, I'll hopefully get my LPN license, and I want to continue and do the bridge to get my RN and eventually work in either labor and delivery or in a NICU.
We view education as the tide that rises all boats. And for our county, our region, we have got to make investments in the education of our workforce.